You did well. I will put this strength to good use.
I won't stop aiming higher.
Thank you.
once, you've done well.
I am stronger than before.
Thank you.
call this food? Surprising.
And learn. You stand a chance.
Down.
Watch and learn. chance.
It will be my honor. This looks quite satisfying.
That was great.
I believe so. Understood.
Hey.
Ready. be done.
Yeah.
something to it!
Now that the network of Sheikah Towers had been restored in full, the Sheikah Slate bestowed upon Zelda's party detailed knowledge of all Hyrule. Empowered with this immense trove of knowledge, Pura began running calculations to locate monster camps and the Yiga clan hideout. In hopes of heading off an assault on Hyrule Castle before it could begin, Urbosa and Divine Beast Var Naboris were sent on a mission to root out the king's enemies.
Well, it's time. You and I must now ride into battle without the luxury of training. Then again, experience is the best teacher.
Using Pura's insights, Urbosa easily accomplished her mission. Thus were Zelda and the others witness to the immense capability of the Sheikah Towers. The Varnaboris mission cleared a path directly to the Yiga clan hideout. Looking to exploit this advantage, the champions moved in to strike at once.
It will be done.
I think not. Look what you did.
Well, I don't mind. I don't mind one itty bitty bit.
And do you know why?
Because your thread's about to get cut.
And I'm the shears. Snip, snip!
Hey!
Yes! What a relief it will be! You guys are out of the picture! Today! Right now, in fact! The stupendous chief of the Yiga clan, Master Koga, is gonna kill you all! Today!
You ready?
Oh.
Prophecy man! You missed the part where we get walloped!
I am afraid we cannot overlook this failure.
Can't do it!
Seer.
Fate decides all. Even this defeat.
Huh?
As you well know, if you decided to turn against me, you would make an enemy of Calamity Ganon. So you see then. Good. We will need each other's help if we are to achieve our plan. In the name of Calamity Ganon, you and I are bound. Let us turn our eyes to the task before us.
Yes.
These Sheikah Towers. They are rather useful, I admit.
I know, right? Oh, but just wait. There's one more thing I gotta show ya.
Pura, a little warning would have been nice.
sorry. But look, is this technology amazing or what? Right now we can't teleport many people at once. And anywho, there aren't many places we can travel. But with further study, I think these towers will be invaluable. Lucky for us, I have lots of new researchers on my team, too. It won't be easy, but we're not gonna let that stop us, eh?
I know that you won't. I wish I could join you, but now... Anyway, I'm glad for your help, Pura.